We'll discuss this one. First of all, this website, you can open the website startupsindiagovernment.gov.in. There you will get a different seed fund for startups, for the innovative ideas. So the basic definition of entrepreneurship is the activity of setting up of a business, taking a finance risk, but generally taking a finance risk of our own money. But now Indian government is supporting, is providing seed fund. So taking a finance risk of national money, not ours, national money finance risk, in the hope of profit. So we want to very much careful about the things compared to, because our money we are investing. So we have so much of money, we are taking finance risk, there is no issue. But we are investing national money. So government is supporting, this is a public money. So we want to more care about the things. Generally, for what purpose? All startups, they are not ready to give funding. Innovative ideas, because you are inventing. Invention, we are moving to the patent, then automatically we are selling the patent and we are starting new products. But for the innovation ideas, here we are not starting, we are developing new product, we are adding value to the existing product. That adding value in the form of reduction of the cost, or in the form of efficiency enhancement, or third point, reduction of service hurdles. Customer friendly. So like this added values also we can move to the startups. Majority of the startups are innovation based startups. For the innovation based startups, if you are your innovation steps while we are applying, the online application is there, there our steps are satisfied and they are ready to give the seed fund. So today I am not discussing about how to fill the application or what are the innovative steps you want to place. Today I am discussing, well, because our national money in the risk for the hope of profit, what are the minimum qualities required for the entrepreneur, for the startups, the minimum qualities. If we have, then we will move to the application point. Otherwise, first we enhance our qualities, then we will move to the application. That is important. So the first one, copying others. This character you have means, you have one person is succeeded, he started a small supermarket, then I will start one more supermarket besides. You are really experienced, expertised in that area. First you decide yourself where you are expertise, there you think about your new startups. Not one person is succeeded by establishment of service center, then I will start my service center. Or they started one cloth showroom, I will start one cloth showroom. Or they started electrical vehicles, I will also start one more dealership electrical vehicles. So copying other nature, we want to eliminate from our mind. Where you expertise, there think about new startups. The second negative attitude, believing someone's opinion on you. This is very, very bad attitude. Because if we are favoring someone, then they will tell, yes, you are Shivaradi sir, he's a good fellow, sir. Why? Because I'm benefiting him. If I am not favoring, I am doing my own work and I am executing my own things. What job I want to do, I will do my own execution only. And then, yes, he is not updated fellow, sir. He is not cooperative person. So, based on their benefit, they are giving opinions. You are willing that opinions means you are not right person. But because our parents are with us 20 years, 30 years association. Our parents are unable to judge us, give opinion as about our behavior, our strengths, our weakness, then how someone will give? So you decide yourself what is your strength and what is your weakness. Based on that only you plan your startup, not others' opinion. Next, one more negative attitude is fear learning from believing persons. We are continuously learning fear. Someone is telling, yes, that is not good. You already started, but the public is not accepting that one. That moral shape you want to change. But want to change shape means before starting, at the time of prototype development or model, the molding stage, you want to decide. At that time, with proper survey, proper feedback of the prospective customers, we decided on model. Market structure we decided, but some believed person came and they are giving one suggestion, sir, this is not good news, we are changing entire our production line. How many times we can change our production line? So fear learning behavior you have means you are not eligible as an entrepreneur. Why? Because national money in risk. Next one, learning without implementation. This is common attitude of human being. We are seeing something, yes, we can do something. Yeah, idea, we'll type it, yes sir, this is the equation, this is the execution, sir, we'll get this profit. I'm ready to start in this area. After implementation only you can know the hurdles, the practicality we can get. Innovation means implement the idea by innovation steps, then you will real execution hurdles we came to know. So without implementation, whatever learning you are doing, there is no use. Like this, these four negative attitudes we have, better change the attitudes or drop the opinion of starting of startups, application of startups. Two things, reduce this negative attitude. Second, as an employee we can run, no issue, but not for suitable for entrepreneur, that's all. Nothing else. What are the good qualities are required? These four bad we discussed. What are the good qualities are required? Acceptance of rejection and failure. If you fail, you accept. You rejected your product is rejected. Don't worry. You accepted. This is my mistake, not someone's mistake. Don't blame others. You accept the rejections of the customer or failures of your business, everything you accept. That acceptance only the next stepping stone for success. You are not ready to accept, you are successful, you may successful employee because you are capable to manage the management. If success is coming, it is mine. Failure is coming, my colleague. Like that attitude, we can continue as an employee, not as an entrepreneur. Entrepreneur means you are ready to take all rejections and failures. That's the first best character. No problem. This idea is failed. We will start the second idea. We'll take care about what are the major reasons of the failure, and we'll study and we'll plan a new structure. Next, expectation of outcome. That is very important. Without expectation of our outcome, we started startup, we are doing something. We can't succeed. Break even after my startup, within 2 years I want to get break even. Then this is the profit structure, next to 20 years profit structure. The customers, first I will concentrate, this is the locality, there are some 20,000 customers are there. So I will fulfill the needs of at least 10,000 customers in first year, next 20,000, next 30,000. This is my customer circuit. So some expectation is required for planning of the entrepreneur. Next one, knowing the needs and fulfill the same. I already mentioned, copying nature is not acceptable. So where you are expertise, first you decide. So suppose I am expertise in food processing. Then in food processing, what is the need? Suppose I selected in Andhra Pradesh. Andhra Pradesh, what are the companies are available in food processing? What types of the food processing is takes place? Any vacuum is there. How I can fulfill vacuum by my innovative steps? First you plan yourself. That planning nature is required. On our expertise area, not others. Next one, willing to build network. This is the main character. The market structure. Majority of the innovators, the major drawback is market structure. They are capable to develop good product, but how to market the good? For market purpose, we can take some trademark of successful persons. Maybe we will give the partnership to them, some 50%, 30%. With their trademark, you can market your product. If quality is satisfactory up to the mark, then automatically your branding will initiate. But initial stage it is too difficult for establishment of successful market structure. So these are the four good qualities and four bad qualities. So we are concentrate on our qualities. We judge ourselves. Yes, we have very good qualities. We are not copying person. I am not peer learning person. Then very good. You open the website. You can apply your innovative idea. Then that committee is accepted your idea. The market future is there like that. Then they will give seed fund. But in our mind, every time one word: national money in risk for your future profit. So think about this one in our mind, because public money. So with this, today I am concluding. Thank you. Thank you very much.